everyone. I'm here with the funniest man in the whole wide world, Mr. Harith Iskandar. So now that he's in front of me, I just want to ask himself, okay, like, how do you really feel? Do you think that you could be the winner for the funniest man?
Well, when I joined the competition, I joined it to win. I'm not going to spend all the time and go to Finland and just for fun. So, yep. And I wanted to win, but I had a great time as well, and I'm glad I won. And so I'll be able to bring the competition to Malaysia the next time we hold it, because it's always held in the country of the winner. So the next one will be held in Malaysia. That's
why
I wanted to
win. All right. So now, is this your first time performing for IFFA 2017?
Yes, for IFFA, it's first time.
Okay, and we had really a lot of fun and laughter when Harith Iskandar performed his jokes. It was really, really awesome. So what's your thought on this year's IFFA 2017, the winner's list?
Well, the last one, I didn't come personally, I just watched on TV. So it's always more fun to be here live, and I have not been able to catch any of the films because I just arrived in Christian today because I was working in KL yesterday. But after I've got the program, so after this I'm going to try and looking up some of the films, especially those who won. So it's always, I'm a film buff, so I enjoy that as well.
All right. So now what's your upcoming future plans? Do you have any projects in going?
Well, I just finished the Kuala Lumpur International Comedy Festival. That was just 2 weeks ago. Right after this, I'll be going to the United States to do some shows there as part of the winning Laugh Factory Funny Community Award. And then I'll be going to the States 5 times actually in the next year. Plus, I've got plans to, I can't say much, but it's going to be something big in November in Kuala Lumpur. And after that, it's going to expand to Asia, so something big.
Sending all the love from as well. All the best luck, good luck.
Thank you.
Follow him, Harith Iskandar, on his Instagram for more updates. Okay, thank you so much.
Thanks, guys.
Take a photo.